The Armenian National Committee of Australia has a very valuable program for young people of our community. That is the Junior Advocates Program. To get more details about the program and the upcoming event, I'm joined by Tristan Manwaring from the Armenian National Committee of Australia. Tristan, welcome to SBS Armenian.
Hi, Vahe. Thanks for having me.
Tristan, a bit about you, your studies, your interests.
My name's Tristan. I'm Basque on my mum's side, and I studied international relations at the University of Wollongong. I'm very much a news junkie and I like to keep up to date on current affairs. I've been working at the ANCAU for over a year now. I first got involved with them after I signed up for their Youth Advocates Program shortly after graduating from university. And then after that, I started volunteering at the head offices in Sydney, and now I work here.
Tristan, could you please give details about the ANCAU Junior Advocates Program?
Yeah, so it was established last year as kind of a complement to our Youth Advocates Program, which saw great success. Youth Advocates was a similar program that catered more to university-age students, whereas our new Junior Advocates caters to high school age students.
Is there an age limit?
It's limited to year 11 students, so within that age group.
And when was the program established?
It was established just last year. Just last year we had our inaugural Junior Advocates program, which was a lot of fun.
And what's the aim of the program?
So really the aim is we want to get young Armenian Australian students kind of introduce the political world of Australia. You know, we want to help raise and inspire the next generation of Gladys Berejiklians, you know, the Joe Hockeys. We want to show, you know, the students what a career in politics would look like and kind of help pave that path forward for them.
And who can participate? Only students, mainly year 11, 12?
Yes, for our Junior Advocates program, yes, but for older students, we also do have our Youth Advocates Program, which is what I did.
Mm-hmm. And how can interested students apply and participate?
Yeah, so if you just go onto our website, our Armenian National Committee of Australia, and you click on news, there'll be an article about Junior Advocates that will have a link to a Google form that you can fill out. It only takes about 5 minutes, and also you can go on our Facebook page and scroll down and you'll see a post about it, and you can also sign up there. Very easy.
Tristan, could you give details about the upcoming program and the schedule of events?
Yes, so the program will be held on Monday, 12th of August, and Tuesday, 13th of August. It'll be a two-day trip to the nation's capital in Canberra. A bus will pick up all the students from a location, then we'll drive there. We have a few segments in the program that are exciting. We have the job shadow segment with parliamentary staffers and members of parliament, which is essentially the students will kind of shadow a staffer or a MP and just kind of, you know, see what their day-to-day work day is like, the kind of tasks they do, the kind of work that they have to go through in just a normal average day in parliament. We'll have a day in the life of a staffer segment, which is basically we'll bring in a ministerial staffer into a room and they'll talk about their job, what it's like, you know, the highs and lows. The students will get an opportunity to ask any questions they might have about what it's like working in politics. And then we have the My Voice, My Choice. This is where students get to deliver their own written 90-second private member statement on any issue that's important to them. It doesn't have to be Armenian-related issue. It can be any issue that the student feels passionate about. And then also we'll have an opportunity to attend parliamentary question time, which is always fun.
Tristan, taking into account your own experience with the youth program, would you encourage youngsters to follow the program?
Yes, 100%. I would totally encourage any young Armenian Australian interested in politics or this kind of realm to sign up, because, you know, when I graduated uni, I wasn't really sure, you know, what path I would take. I feel like it's a thing that a lot of young students kind of go through trying to figure out what kind of career they want, what path they want to take. And I signed up for Youth Advocates for the similar program, but for older students, just on a whim. And it led to really an amazing experience, you know, making friends, making connections. You know, I know it really set up my career, and really I would recommend it to anyone considering just to sign up. Just do it. It's fun. Really, you have nothing to lose.
Tristan, thank you for your time and the interview.
Thanks, Vahe.